This is Biography.
She's just a girl and she's on fire, hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway.
Beautiful, caring, intelligent, and a healthy obsession with lollipops. Kelsey Mossman has all the qualities of a star.
I have so much respect for her. I admire her. I respect her. Did I say that already?
Oh, she's absolutely amazing. Her bravery as a person is really inspiring. And she's funny and beautiful and talented.
This girl is on fire!
When this hottie isn't showing off her moves on the dance floor, fishing, or hunting, Kelsey can be found baking with her mom or helping others.
She's got this great kind of wordless sensitivity.
Love this woman.
Well, she has that drive and that rhythm and that intelligence. I can't say enough about her.
So bright she can burn your eyes. Better look the
other. Her talent and charisma can only be surpassed by her ability to turn heads and raise eyebrows. Kelsey Mossman has it all going on.
She's a young woman who knows what she wants, and she's not going to stop till she gets it. I love her drive and I love her passion.
She's incredible. She has so many great ideas. She's been a joy to watch. I think we've had great chemistry together.
Loving, athletic, with the looks to back it up, Don Nettles is the total package.
Handsome,
athletic,
good, does a lot of push-ups.
Does a lot of push-ups.
Singing songs about Southland.
A good friend to have by your side, unless you're between him and a fire. Don volunteers on the fire department and enjoys hunting. Really enjoys hunting.
I have a remarkable relationship with him. I just trust him completely.
You know, the thing about him is that he's really committed, really funny. The guy is just, I'm a huge fan.
His charming smile and witty sense of humor has all of Hollywood's hottest ladies singing his praises.
He's really witty, like absurdly so. He just is relentless in how funny he is. And I love him to death.
He's just really charming and fun and just such a likable guy. We sort of bring out the best in each other. And we're attracted to one another. What more could you want?
They asked me what made him sexy. And I said that he loves his wife so much.
In Birmingham, they love to go now.
Now, on the day I was born, the nurses all gathered round. And they gazed in wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, "Leave this one alone." She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. 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 Bad to the bone. I met you. I'll break 1,000 more, baby, before I am through. I wanna be yours, pretty baby, yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey, that I'm bad to the bone. Bad to the bone.
I've got sunshine.
song than the birds in the trees. Well, I guess you say what can make me feel this way.
Don and Kelsey met at a wedding in November of 2008, where they became friends and danced the last dance of the night together.
Woke up in London yesterday, found myself in the city near Piccadilly. Don't really know how I got here. I got some pictures on my phone.
They remained friends, but it wasn't until 2011 that sparks flew and they saw fireworks.
We're young enough to say,
oh, this has gotta be a good life. This has gotta be a good life. This could really be a good life, good life. Say, oh.
Then, on January 22nd, 2012, after a dinner with the family, Don popped the question in an Iowa cornfield. Yes, a cornfield.
I'm so close to them. I really adore them. I love them as people. They're really honest, you know, decent people.
Congratulations. It's a huge night for you, and I'm so proud, and I really wish I could be there.
Have a great evening. Enjoy yourself, and don't worry, because I'll be back.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Armed with looks, success, and support of many of their star-studded friends, this fun couple is headed for a lifetime of many happy moments in the limelight.
That tonight's gonna be a good night.